It was you who found the cipher, scribbled hastily in the decaying margins of some long-forgotten tome, scribbled in blood. Whether by providence or happenstance, we stumbled upon the mark of some strange power invoked the world over, reflected in cultures predating mankind itself. A semicircle radiating 5 points of power. A symbol hidden deep in the iconography of every ancient empire. The Iron Crown, enigmatic and ubiquitous. Memory is the hearth that warms the mind. These wheels are invested with noble purpose. Every rotation, blessed rest for the warriors of our cause. Hail the vessel of your deliverance. Along the lively docks, cheerful fishmongers offered a limitless array of marine delicacies at a pittance. Sanctuary, as fleeting as a dying star. Indistinct and ill-lighted. No comfort awaits you here. Your vociferous calls to bring our findings before the faculty were dangerously premature. given the gaps in our understanding. Doing so would risk ridicule, or worse, robbery. I took no pleasure in asserting my seniority, stifling your protestations with a strict mandate of absolute secrecy. You acquiesced, but your plaintive susurrations betrayed a burgeoning resentment. The crossroads, where lost souls hope to find their way. A sister of battle, repudiated but unbowed. Pride, more devastating than the horrors of 100 campaigns. Ready. This rutted roadway will finally take you home. You can feel it. A change in the air. You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain. Unpleasant in the extreme. This work is noble and necessary. The familiar hearth crackles invitingly once again. Conventional fare, but fairly priced. Thank you. Experience, however painful, is the greatest teacher of all. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. The first of many forks in the road. Choose your path and ride out unbowed. Barnacled timbers of the coastal villages are sodden with salt and secrets. Propriety floats listless on the tide. Brined in noxious degradation. Though decidedly inconvenient, at least we know what's coming. The Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade. Think carefully. Today's oversight is tomorrow's regret. Reliable information brings accurate insight, after all. Another impediment, cleared with impunity. Everywhere, in all directions, destruction has claimed dominion. A simple choice. At least it should be. I trust you have calculated your odds carefully. This will not be easy. Well done. Straightforward and effective. We are the flame, burning brightly for all the world to see. Beware what awaits you inside. The Church of the Change. An inglorious heap of rotting timbers. Lurks in the beyond. Let us take a closer look at the thing, as repulsive as it is. Thank you. enemy weakens and wanes. Myriad variables align themselves against you. It is wise to desist. Vermin hide by the roadside, waiting in ambush for unwary travelers. Be defined by our shortcomings. Tonics, tinctures, and remedies. The science of hope. Opportunists. On to the next. effective. Man. Chapter 1. Freedom. A prison riot. A fleeting chance to escape incarceration. Be a fugitive, a hunted man, but a free one nonetheless. Chapter 2. Laying low. Harried by a pursuing garrison, he took refuge in the fetid canals of the city. Concealment took its toll, and soon he began to see himself in the furtive, scurrying pests that formed an unfortunate portion of his meager diet. Freedom, once so fondly imagined, had become a vortex of degradation. Problems have their solutions, even the big ones. Excellent work. Incremental, but deadly all the same. not effective. The loathing abates. We would come here in summers of years gone to write, think, and rest. Each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate. Learn what can be taught, that you may stand just a little taller at the end. Precious relics remind us of a time before the end. A smoother ride, for a time at least. Thank you. Consider your position and plan accordingly.